Well, so much about going through this journey is about letting go and finding out what most people find out at some point or another in their life, which is we have absolutely no control. We like to think we're in control, but we're actually not in control. So this is a song called It All Comes Down to Love. And I wrote it about the time that this is, by the way, this is my fabulous son, Ernest Chapman, who's a wonderful artist and musician. He's also a fantastic teacher, teaches music lessons to kids through world music, and he's quite the rage as a teacher as well. And anyway, I wrote this song about the time he went off to college, and it's one of the ways you have to learn how to let go. And the other two fabulous musicians I have here have come all the way from Northern Ireland to see you this afternoon. This is the most talented Ruth Trimble from Belfast, Ireland, also a great artist and songwriter, and also from Belfast, the enormously, fabulously talented Eileen Patterson. Woo! And I touch the ground when I can find my feet. You know it all comes down to love. Tell myself I can do it all. I juggle everything, I drop the ball. Sometimes it feels my life's impossible, but then it all heart that breaks. Sweet forgiveness never made a mistake. You know it all.